Okay, in this video I'm quickly going to demonstrate Do Not Disturb, which is a new feature introduced on iOS 6. It's a feature which I have found quite useful, something I do use on a near enough a daily basis. But it basically, let's go ahead and basically take a look at it. You go into settings, and then if you're in general, you basically see a tick box or a slider which you turn on, which then makes your iPhone have a little moon at the top which indicates Do Not Disturb is actually on, and then you can turn it off. If you go into notifications, you've got a few more features up here for Do Not Disturb. You can actually schedule Do Not Disturb, so if you wanted it to turn on from 10 o'clock at night to 7 o'clock in the morning. Allow calls when Do Not Disturb is on from favourites, no one or everyone. Basically this feature means favourites, they go right through, but anyone who's trying to call you within two times within 3 minutes, they basically come through as emergency, and your phone actually will start calling and making noises again. But basically what Do Not Disturb is it basically allows you or your phone to still receive text messages, phone calls and notifications, but it will not bleep or change the screen. Unlike silent, which you turn on, your phone will still vibrate, make noise and produce the screen. So if you're in a meeting or something, you can put Do Not Disturb on, it won't vibrate, but as soon as you come out of the meeting you can look at your phone and see if you get notifications. It's also great for if when you go to sleep, like someone like me has my iPhone on all the time, because I get messages from all over the world and I check my iPhone sometimes in the night, and you can keep your iPhone on, but it won't actually make any noise or vibrate on your bedside cabinet or wherever you keep your iPhone at night. It's a feature I have found quite useful and use on a near enough daily basis. That's basically Do Not Disturb. I hope this has been useful. If you have any questions about Do Not Disturb, you can post your questions below in the video comments. If you have any questions or anything else about technology, you can ask them at mdrtech.co.uk/answers. Links will be below. Hope you enjoyed this video. You can typically find us talking tech 24/7, 7 days a week at mdrtech.co.uk/blog.